It was. Hi. What is the goal at the moment? 48%. Jesus. Okay, now it's halfway. And it's only been 4 days. Jesus Christ. Fuck my life. Where is my sub? It's gone. In the wind.
It's me, bitch.
Hannah Beth just resubbed for 39 months. Thank you.
Thank you, Hannah, for the 39 month resub. Thank you very much. Quantum Sleep also contributed 500 points to the Learn Plague Knight. Is that 46? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 16, 24, 32, 40. Yeah, it is. It's 46. That's how many music sheets we are grabbing. It's a fun category. In one way. It's very unique. It has a run killer at the end. A big RNG part. Which hopefully I will not get. Which I actually did. I beat the world record by 4 seconds earlier. And I did get bad RNG. I wasted around 30 seconds, I believe. Maybe 25. I'm not entirely sure. It's well on its way to another record at the moment. Just need to get a decent run going. And getting past the level which I was just at. And then it's just like 3-4 minutes left to the big RNG part. That's all I need to do. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. Hopefully I don't get fucked. Also, Hannah, how are you? What's up? Oh, Maestro, can you do me a favor? Wait, maybe you don't need to check. You don't need to check. Never mind. I've had 2 runs now going to Propeller Dagger and I didn't have enough money. But I just realized I can just check when I'm going to the rat room. The quintuple rat room. I can just check if I have 3750. Which I need. Because if I don't, I can just grab the pink gem. The 200 gem in the box. In the top left corner. I'm gonna try and remember that. Smaugy, you look so frilled. Good. Good. That is a 4-frame gold. Yeah, good fights. Hello, Jay. To be honest, I kinda just started again, like 2 weeks ago. I didn't play for a year. Come on. Shovel Knight in 2021? Hello? Yeah, I knew that was gonna miss. that's good. That was good. I got a notification on SR.com that you beat the border. I was like, huh, that looks familiar. Yeah. I just did a new, low percent world record. I beat it by quite a lot. I went from 46.35 to 46.07, and now I went to on Music Sheets, and I'm planning to get this at least down to 56. That was a really good RNG. So this category, I'm gonna beat it by at least. I think I can beat it by a minute. I'm pretty sure, more than a minute. I just need to have a good run going and get good RNG at the end. I just have to collect them. That's all I need to do. But I did turn in planes and Lich Yard cheats, the music sheets that I gathered in planes and Lich Yard for extra gold when I went to village. Just so I can afford the fishing rod and the orbs. And the chalice. The chalice is needed to summon Triple King, so I can fish in his pond for the music sheet that he has. Okay. Webbed. I don't know about that one. That sounds pretty interesting. Like, if it's good enough, the movement and the mechanics, then it could be a good game. One of my favorite quick kills of all time, the fishing rod king kill. Get fucked. Okay, cool. What was it called? Webbed. Thank you for the follow, Eagle. That's fine. Wow. They actually did used to scare me a lot before, a lot, but not anymore. Thank you, Flash, for the follow. They look really scary. They are. But I've just gone past the point where I'm not supposed to be scared of any trick anymore. I just have to execute. Okay. That is actually fine. Scary as fuck. Pretty bad. Am I still on the correct cycle? I think I am. That was really good. Oh, look at my gold. Look at my gold. Boob. Oh, it's gone. So you're 12, got it. Oh. Never mind. Man, I have 12 magic. Are you kidding me? Guess that's fine. Not really, but thank you. Okay. You gave me a bad pattern. There's nothing I can do. Frame gold. Gold by 3 frames. I have enough gold, yay. And I fucked up Dingy Dropper. Ah, ha, 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 funny. Hit the chest. Bad RNG on the fishing. Perfect. Oh god. I'm actually considering healing. Gold on a fucking Tinker one. Mobile gear. I didn't need to do it. Thank you. that's fine. I have to pee, like, really badly.
Fuck.
Permission to pee. Denied. Okay. We'll be right back. That was a bit slow. Please don't say it to the maestro. Oh, please don't say that, maestro. Please, 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 move the fuck out of the way. Move, move. Okay, I'm gonna... Please, 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 move, move, move. Thank you. Not perfect RNG because Duck Knight 2 was in the way. Whew. Okay. Thanks. stupid ass fuck. Oh. Okay. Well, that's just bad luck. No, it's fine. It's fine, Blink. What? Especially in the Elder Scroller, like, it's fine. Agent Tim, thank you for the contribution. Yeah, but I died much later, that's why. Fuck you, Treasure Knight. You can go fuck yourself. What are you doing, Plague Knight? God. Oh, come on, dude. What is going on? It's not gonna be a 56. Maybe! Maybe! I have 0.3 seconds to work with. Can I do it? I don't know. Oh, actually, I got an extra dagger in there. I think. Okay, it's not a 56. God damn it. God damn it. Oh well. It's a good world. Well, it's not good. I'm gonna try and avoid and say the word good world record. It's a world record. It's a world record. It's not a super good world record, but it's a good record. Exactly. This wasn't the run. The run. Good shits. Blinkstock was finally here for a world record. 31 second world record, boys. Community challenge 50% complete. Thank you, Flair, for the contribution. 78,744. Oh Jesus, okay, now it's 79,000. Thank you also for the contribution, Swiggy Bong. Yes, that's a reminder, Smoggy, the last world record I saw was the last any percent. Oh yeah, the 41. Yeah, you were actually there. Yeah, you were. Oof. Thank you for the GGs. Everyone, we're gonna listen to Hyper Camelot.
Kingdom of Britannia stood proud, defying the forces of evil guarded by Arthur and his magical sword, Excalibur! Now there are many who would see this great land fall. These stalwart knights will stop them through chivalry, honor, and teamwork. Go, knights, defend the realm!
Oh, brave Sir Lancelot, your
King Arthur,
the way. These warriors seek the grail, but Mordred's army lurks near it. This is their story. Hyper Camelot, fighting with all they've got. Draw Excalibur.
Good. And now, just because my chat experience, what happened?
Beach.
The underscore Hoosier underscore daddy just resubbed for 16 months. Thank you.
Thank you, Blinkstock, for the 16 month. You timed it perfectly. Yeah, it was completely silent. Thank you for the 16 month resub, bitch. Now I just have to the obligatory look at the file so I didn't miss a single sheet. Which I know I didn't, but gonna have to show it anyway. Perfecto. Now I can go pee. Access to pee approved.